Hey Java developers, having trouble with or not sure when HttpClient releases connections? Good news, HttpClient is now AutoCloseable in Java 21. Let's take a look. AutoCloseable is not a new feature and has been available since JDK 7. It allows for the saved and prompt releasing of resources when used with try with resources statements. Resources implementing closable or autoclosable and declared in the header of a try with resources will automatically have the close method called by the JDK on exiting try with resources. The changes to HttpClient are covered in JBS ticket JDK8267140, and 5 new methods were added: close, shutdown, shutdown now, await termination, and is terminated. Each which can be implemented to handle how underlying resources are closed, such as ensuring connections are not closed while still being used. The implementations of HttpClient returned by new HttpClient and new builder make a best attempt at implementing these methods. This change was made in part because how HttpClient closes resources was not properly documented before JDK 21, which led to confusion in Stack Overflow questions and third-party libraries like Apache's HttpClient implementing their own close behavior. This behavior is best handled directly in the JDK, and implementing AutoCloseable also has a side effect of more prompt release of resources rather than waiting for an instance of HttpClient to be garbage collected. However, when using the default implementations of HttpClient, be sure to either close, cancel, or read streams to exhaustion, like in the above example, as otherwise data might not be fully delivered or an orderly shutdown prevented. Be sure to read details on this in the HttpClient Java doc, link in the description and accompanying article. Happy coding!